And then it's just like after I lost my voice, or after puberty and I stopped, you know, I was like,
I feel really bad because I have my voice.
But if I can choose a career to be for the rest of my life, it's
great. I started out.
I didn't want to do music either. Like, it was crazy. I don't know.
That's awesome. I've always wanted stuff like that to live with me.
She asked us the same. I feel kind of
I just walked on singing that song all the full time. And I sing to the shower. Just to train. No, I can't, it's just not trained. So it's just like, I was like, alright, I guess I'm gonna be an actor. And then that's how I started acting.
Their passion, it sucks for them. Their passion is not strong.
Right.
Play football. Like football. I was into sports. I was like fun. Every time I had a passion.
Right.
And in school.
Wow.
I didn't know I could sing until I was 14.
Wow.
And she started like